Hi guys, I'm here in Khaba Fort right now in Jaisalmer, about 35 kilometers away from Jaisalmer. Khaba Fort was once an important part of Kuldhara village and it dates back to 13th century AD. The fort's close proximity to sand dunes and Kuldhara village makes it one of the top places to visit in Jaisalmer. This fort is such a small fort, unlike any other fort here in Rajasthan. Although it's small, but it's an important fort located in a strategic place. It's so quiet here right now. There were lots of people here a little while ago who came in a bus. Now I'm all alone. I guess I'm not. There's one other person.